Hello people, once again I am back with a new beauty tip. Myself Harneet Kaur and I welcome you all at F3 Beauty Tips. So this is a tip which all of us will need. This is basically for combo skin, that is sensitive, oily or dry. This pack we need to apply once a week and you'll see the change within a month. So all you need for this pack is some multani mitti, turmeric powder, curd and lemon juice. So here I'm taking 1 spoon of curd, that is dahi, a pinch of haldi, that is turmeric powder, 1 spoon of multani mitti and 1 spoon of lemon juice. Now I'll mix all the ingredients well and make it a paste. This is a very beneficial face pack. Do not worry what type of skin do you have. Anyone and everyone can apply this face pack. So this is the consistency. So this is how your face pack looks like. You have to apply it on your skin and leave it on for 20 minutes. Once it dries, wash it off with either cold water or warm water. Thank you. This is a beauty tip which will help you get rid of wrinkles on your skin. Definitely, as we all know, egg and curd is very good for skin. So this beauty tip requires only 3 things and will help you get a wrinkle-free, smooth skin. So for this beauty tip, we need 3 products. Egg, 1 spoon of honey and curd. So this is 1 spoon of honey. In this, I mix 2 spoons of egg. You can also use only egg white. And 1 spoon of curd. Now mixing all these 3 things properly, you have to make a nice fine paste. This is how your face mask looks like. This face mask will help you get rid of wrinkles on your skin. But remember, when you apply this face mask, you do not talk or you do not smile for 15 minutes and wash it off with cold water. Try this beauty tip twice a week and you'll see the difference in a month. As we all know, the winter season has already come in. In this season, people mostly suffer from dry skin problem. This is a beauty tip which will help you get rid of that problem, especially in the winter season. For this beauty tip, you require following ingredients. Multani mitti, chickpea flour, that is besan, turmeric, that is haldi, and milk, that is doodh. I'm taking 1 spoon of multani mitti, 1 spoon of besan, 1/4 spoon of turmeric, 2 tablespoons of milk. You have to make a fine smooth paste. Mix all these ingredients properly. So now you can see a fine smooth paste is ready. You have to apply it once a week. This will help you get rid of the dry skin, especially in winter season. Today I'm gonna give you a new beauty tip, how to get rid of skin tan. Usually your skin gets tanned because of excessive exposure to sunlight or maybe when you go out for a vacation on the beaches or due to salt water. So don't worry, the solution to this problem is very simple. You can get rid of your skin tan by the products which are easily available at home. All you need for this beauty tip is only 4 products. Those are some besan, which is also known as all-purpose flour, some multani mitti, rose water and lemon juice. You have to take 1 spoon of besan, more than half a spoon of multani mitti, 1 spoon of lemon juice and 1 spoon of rose water. You have to mix all these ingredients well to make a fine paste. You can even increase the quantity of the paste. You can also apply it on your hands. I'll add some more besan, more a spoon of lemon juice and some rose water. Usually your skin gets tanned because of excessive exposure to sunlight. So this is a very simple solution. This is how the consistency should be of your paste. All you have to do is, with the help of your fingertips, apply it on your face, on your hands or whichever part of the skin is tanned and you'll see the change within a month. You have to apply this twice a week. This beauty tip is how to get rid of spots or scars on your skin. For this beauty tip, you need only 3 things. Those are as following: tomato pulp, lemon juice, and aloe vera. This is 1 spoon of aloe vera. I'll mix it with 1 spoon of tomato pulp and 1 spoon of lemon juice. People usually face the problem of scars or marks on the skin. This is a very effective method. As we all know, aloe vera is very good for skin. Also, tomato pulp and lemon juice are the most effective method to get rid of scars or pimples on the skin. Usually people have a pimple spot or scars which are due to skin burn. Tomato pulp and lemon juice together help you get rid of it, and aloe vera will help you soften your skin. So this is how your mixture looks. With the help of your fingertips, you apply it all over your face and leave it for around half an hour. You have to try this beauty tip every alternate day and you'll see the difference in a week. Keeping it for around half an hour and wash it off with cold water. This is the most effective method to get rid of spots and scars on your skin. Today I'm going to give you a beauty tip which will not only help you grow your hair long but also make your skin glow. This is a very simple tip. It's a hair and a face mask which will help you get long lustrous hair and also get a smooth and glowing skin. All you need for this tip is only two products: some aloe vera gel and some lemon juice. Here I have some aloe vera gel. I'll mix 2 spoons of lemon juice in it. I'm making this gel more in quantity because you can apply it on your hair as well as on your face. This will help you get smooth and glowing skin, also long and lustrous beautiful hair. Apply it 20 minutes before taking bath and you'll see the difference within a month. Today I'm going to show you a beauty tip which will help you lifelong. This is a tip which usually people need. Everyone suffers with dry skin problem. Today I'll show you a daily moisturizer which will not only make your skin soft but also skin whiten it. So here are the following things that you need for this beauty tip. All you need is 3 ingredients: some lemon juice, some honey, and rose water. Now I'll take 2 spoons of lemon juice, 1 spoon of honey, and some rose water. You just have to mix all these 3 ingredients properly. So this is how your mixture looks. You can apply this with the help of a cotton ball or maybe just with your fingertips. This will help you moisturize your skin daily. You can apply this regularly before taking bath. Thank you. Today I'm going to show you a very simple beauty tip. In this tip, you require only 2 ingredients, which are usually very normally available at home all the time. You need 1 banana and some honey. All you have to do is just take some banana. And some honey. 1 spoon of honey. You have to mix these well. This beauty tip is normally used by all those people who suffer from dry skin problem. You can apply this once a week and you'll see the change within a month. You have to make a smooth paste by mixing both the ingredients properly. So this is how your paste should look like. And this is how the consistency should be. You can apply this once a week before sleeping. This will help you make your skin not only moist, but also it will soften your skin. Today I have a tip in which all of you girls would be interested. Everyone likes to have childlike soft skin. So here I have a tip which will help you soften your skin. For this tip, you need only 3 things. They are as following: curd, oats, and multani mitti. So first of all, as we begin with the beauty tip, I will grind the oats in a mixer grinder. The oats has to be in the powdered form. You do not need to grind lots of oats. You need to grind only a few because you make the paste and apply it immediately. Now I'll take 1 spoon of oats, that is oats powder. 1 spoon of multani mitti and 1 spoon of dahi. Now I'll mix all these three ingredients. It has to be a soft paste which could be easily applied on the skin. So here is the paste ready. You can apply it on your skin before taking bath every day and you'll see the difference in a month. It will help you soften your skin. As we all know, oats are very healthy. Oats are also very helpful for your skin. It helps you smoothen your skin and soften it. Today I'm going to give you one beauty tip which will help you get rid of acne. This is not at all a common beauty tip, but definitely very effective. All you need for this beauty tip is only two products. You need Senanim powder and honey. Definitely people would think how Senanim powder would help your skin, but this beauty tip, trust me, is effective. All you have to do is take 1 spoon of Senanim powder and 1 spoon of honey. Honey, as we all know, is very good for skin. It helps to smooth and get shine in your skin. You have to mix these two things properly. Instead of applying on your whole face, you have to apply it only on the acne. This is how your paste looks like. You have to apply it once a week, not much, because the Senanim powder is very effective. You have to apply it once a week and you'll see the change. Today I'm going to give you a tip as to how to remove blackheads. This is a very simple yet very effective tip. All you need for this beauty tip is only three things: salt, lemon juice, and water. You have to take 1 spoon of water, 1 spoon of lemon juice, and a little salt. Now I'll mix all these three things properly. Make sure the salt is dissolved completely in it. Now with the help of a cotton ball, you have to soak a cotton ball in it and apply it on the blackheads area. Do it every night before sleeping and you'll see the difference in a week, especially for those teenage girls who are suffering from the oily skin problem. So here's a quick look at the ingredients that we need to make this paste: some curd, aloe vera, and multani mitti. All that we have to do is just take 2 spoons of curd, 1 spoon of aloe vera, and 1 spoon of multani mitti. You just have to mix all these three ingredients together and make a fine paste. Make sure all the three ingredients are mixed together very finely. And the paste consistency should be like this: flowing consistency and thick. So here's your paste ready for oily skin. You just have to apply it thrice a week and you will see the change in a month.
Today I'm going to give you a tip as to how to get rid of the scars or marks on your skin. Usually people get scars on their skin due to various problems. But do not worry, the solution to this problem is very simple. All you need for this beauty tip is only 4 products. Which are easily available, if not at home, in the markets. This will help you get rid of the marks and the scars from your skin. For this you need multani mitti, besan, oil, and lemon juice. All you have to do is take 1 spoon of besan, 1 spoon of multani mitti, 1 spoon of oil, and 1 spoon of lemon juice. Now we'll mix all these ingredients properly. As you can see, the paste is very thick as of now. So I'll put a little more lemon juice. I'll also add 1 more spoon of oil. You have to make a nice smooth paste. You can easily apply it on the scars and marks on your skin. As we all know, multani mitti and besan are 2 products which are really good for skin. So applying multani mitti and besan on your skin along with lemon juice definitely improves your skin quality. So here is my paste ready. You can see this is how the consistency should be of your paste. It should be smooth enough to take it on your fingertip and apply on the scars or marks on your skin, maybe on your face, on your hands, or wherever. This helps you in getting rid of the marks from your skin. Usually women involved in the household chores suffer from rough and dry hands. Continuous exposure to water and prolonged contact with the harsh detergents and soaps take away the smoothness of the hand. The softness of your hands can be gained back. Right in your kitchen are available 2 products, all you ladies out there have to do is mix these two products and apply it on your hands. And this will bring back the smoothness, the softness in your hands. To get these soft hands, you need 2 spoons of sugar and 2 spoons of olive oil. I'm taking 2 spoons of sugar and 2 spoons of olive oil. I'll mix both these ingredients properly. So here is your mixture ready. All you have to do is keep it on your hands for around 2 to 3 minutes and wash it off with the cold water. You can even wash it off with the ice cold water. Do it regularly in the afternoon or whenever you have free time. It would take only 5 minutes and it would get you back the softness in your hands. I am Harneet Kaur Bhusari once again with a new beauty tip for all you guys. Today I am going to show you how to make a body scrub. Body scrub helps in exfoliation. You should always wash your face with lukewarm water and then apply body scrub. Commercially available body scrubs are not only expensive but also with loads of chemicals. So here I have a simple tip for all you people. Right in your kitchen, you can go and make a body scrub. This will help you get rid of whiteheads, acne and dead skin. So it's very simple. All you have to do is you have to mix only 4 ingredients and make this beauty tip. For this beauty tip, you need
2 spoons of honey, some pineapple juice, 4 spoons of sugar and 2 spoons of baby oil. Now I'm going to take 4 spoons of sugar, 2 spoons of honey, 2 spoons of pineapple juice and 2 spoons of baby oil. You have to mix all these 4 ingredients properly. Mix it enough till the sugar dissolves. This body scrub you can apply on your face, hands and the affected areas. So here's your body scrub ready. All you have to do is first wash your face and body with lukewarm water and then apply it. Keep it on your face for 15-20 minutes and then wash your face off and the body with lukewarm water and then pat it dry.
Today I'm going to give you a beauty tip as to how to make homemade toners. Not many people know what a good toner can do. A good toner has multiple benefits. It can help you get rid of dry skin, closes your pores and makes your skin look soft. Commercially available toners usually dry out your skin. You can make a toner, keep it in a bottle and store it in fridge for around a week and apply it regularly before taking a bath. All you need to make homemade toner is only 2 products. 4 spoons of cucumber juice and 2 spoons of honey. You can increase the quantity of the toner depending upon the period you want to keep it. Cucumber juice, as we all know, is very good for skin and helps your skin look soft. Also, honey at the same time will give a glow to your skin and both together will close the pores. So this is the homemade toner ready. You can keep it in a bottle and store it in fridge for 1 week and wash your face off with cold water. You will see the difference within 10 days. So do try this homemade toner and if you like, also subscribe to the channel and post your valuable comments. Thank you.